many, many minutes later.
Hello guys and welcome to my video. This one is about watering my balcony. Let's see what we have here. This is a water pump. We don't need this for this project. This is a tube. Parts. More tubes and parts. Yes, still more tubes and parts. There are some different parts inside. This part is to connect the tube and the other parts. This part is also for connecting, but it is worse. It's hard to connect the tube to it. I prefer the other one. I prepared something for you. It looks like this when connected. This is the part where the water comes out. You can remove the top part. Also, you can tighten it to close the water exit. You can regulate the water outcome by turning the cap in or out. The same with this, but the way the water comes out is different. This one only sprinkles in one direction, while the other one does in every direction. You can connect more than one to the tube. This is the end part, which is connected to the water tap. Okay, let's get outside. First, cut a tube as you like. Connect the tube. We need some hot water to heat the end of the tube so it fits and can be connected. Then cut the tube again and connect it. We repeat this as many times as we need. Links to the parts are in the video description. Thanks for watching. Also check out my other videos and don't forget to subscribe and hit the like button. Have a nice day!